You probably can't tell by looking at me. I'm biracial, half thug, half nerd. It's caused me a lot of stress and strife in my life. People don't understand you. And sometimes I get my genres mixed up. And just the fact that I use words like genre means I have no business in the gang. At all.